So following breaking news out of Greenwood this afternoon, police say a woman is in critical condition after she was shot.
It happened at the Twin Oaks Apartments around 2 this afternoon. That's on Holman Street. No word yet on a suspect. We'll continue to follow this story and update you as it develops.